the first hot rod Ronnie Coleman sighting of the year.